Good morning, traders. Earnings season is underway in the United States, and this will be a key focus for equities this week, with Wall Street stocks edging lower after Citigroup reported a decline in revenue. As far as currencies go, weak Chinese trade data saw the Australian dollar weaker against the greenback to 71.94 US cents. The currency is back to levels seen in mid-December and mid-November. We mentioned briefly yesterday, but the pound is likely to see the biggest moves this week, with the UK Parliament set to vote on Brexit tomorrow. Prime Minister Theresa May taking to Twitter in a last-minute bid to spur MPs to vote in favour, saying the verdict of the referendum was clear. The people of the UK want our future to be outside of the European Union. So my message to Parliament is simple. It's time to forget the games and do what is right for our country. The pound briefly hitting a two-year high against the USD in the lead-up to the vote. That's your morning market news with 8 Cap.